10.
Straight out here on the line, aren't we?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go.
Straight out the lines here.
All right, we look good. Gordon, if you can take it to 30. And we'll fill it at 30, which will be at a minute.
Find it out.
Nice start, really nice start.
Okay, Richard.
Coming soon.
I'll be at 1:30, Gilbert's at 2.
It's an easy pot of tea. Just let the front five do what they need to do.
Oh.
Kill that move up.
Yeah, Gilbert at 2. Gordon at 2:30. Oh, we got Phil at 3, Richard at 3:30. These guys got a long way to go. Get in the draft.
I know.
Okay, drop it.
It's been a very nice start.
All right, I'm at 4, Gilbert's at 4:30. Mark's at 5. Guys, with these new draft dynamics, if you're out on the right or left, you're not in the draft. So drop back in line. Coming through. Thank you.
was the gap.
All right, Mark's at 5, Posse's at 5:30. Line it out. Speed's good here.
What's your...
Easy, guys. Easy here. Get a rest. Simon's at 6. Gordon's at 6:30.
Easy.
Ease, guys, don't pass Simon. Gordon's at 6:30, Phil's at 7. Speed's good.
Just watch the car, Phil.
Sorry.
I think that's my fault.
Drop in.
Oh,
what, 6 kph on there, keep it up there.
Ah, my bad, I was trying to bridge a gap. I got it, it's mine.
Push through, Gilbert, you're up next.
Gilbert's at 8:30.
What a two-man time trial there.
All right, Gilbert, you go.
Get some gaps, I mean.
Coming back. Guys, when you drop back, fill the gaps.
There's last one, I think.
Push up, Richard.
Oh, you're right.
Easy.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Wake up, Phil.
Richard Knox.
It's the full lineup this time, isn't it? Chops the back. Make sure you're up.
Thank you. And after Richard. And go
keep it. That speed up towards 46 on this flat bit. That's what we've been doing.
Coming through. Gilbert's next.
Anybody else finding the draft a bit funny?
Yeah, the new draft dynamic.
Yep.
You've got to really line it up. Line it up.
Try and leave a little gap. I think we talked about this one.
Yeah.
Last week on the road train. Don't be bunching. Try and leave a little gap, and it'll move you less. The minute you're bunching, it pushes you all over.
Yeah, exactly right. Simon, take a pull, you're up front. And we'll blob up the hill. Oh, there goes Mark. Nice, Mark. There we go. Gordon, take it to 12. And we'll go still again.
Me?
Yeah, Phil.
All right. Cheers.
I don't want to burn these guys out before they go. It's called the saddle. These guys, get in line or you're not going to be in the draft. Ah, my bad. I got it.
I've got it.
I can take it.
We have good speed, so just keep it up. I'm going 13.
Run stop and go. He wants it.
I'm going to ease it back a little before the hill.
Go off.
So they just drop behind me. This looks great. Front, you can push a little, if you can. Alright, now the roller, so hard up, easy down. If you get to the front, just take 10 or 15 seconds and let somebody else grab it.
Sorry guys, heart rate's too high. I'm gonna stop.
Okay, Potsy, thanks a lot, mate.
Right, it's gonna be that. Don't mind, enjoy. Have a good one.
Looking good, guys. I'll push here. Not supposed to be easy.
Have you fallen that kicker bike on here, Simon? Roller coaster.
That, sorry?
Have you flown that kicker bike on here on the roller coaster?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, guys, a little flat here than the K1.
Here we are.
Mark's setting the pace. Comfortably hard, Mark. You need to make it over the top. And don't hit a dinosaur.
Right, it's 4 minutes of effort.
Somebody get in front of them if you can. I'll watch the back, call it out.
Dinosaur. KOM starts and it flattens out.
Yeah, push on these flats. Great riding, Richard, right in front of Mark. Perfect.
Okay. I'm in the drop.
Somebody push forward and take it for Richard.
Gilbert, you got it?
I can get it if somebody wants to watch the back.
Oh, no, don't do that, don't do that. Screen frozen.
All right, 2 more minutes. Let me keep an eye on the back for me, please.
I'll drop to the back. One more minute. It's a lovely looking line.
It looks terrific. Get in my cab.
Yeah, I'm in it.
Thank you.
All right, Mark. Okay, Mark.
Heart rate is 205.
Try and get it down over the top. Guys, just soft tap down a minute.
Real distress eyes. You go ahead.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh. Got back there to 145.
Come down.
All right, guys, push up front.
All right, Will.
Sorry for fishing. Feel to get back on. Give these guys a second to get on, so we came through hot.
Yeah. Good.
We're just a little strung out. Right down a bit.
Nice, Richard.
Oh, thank you for 25, 30.
I've got 27 Fisher.
Richard left. Thank Gilbert. Lee Gordon Simon. Bill Richard. Gilbert. Fisher, Simon, Gordon.
Ready, Richard?
Coming.
Make sure to hydrate and eat. Gilbert's next.
Keep an eye on the speed when we're on the flat and it's zero. We should be up at 46, 47 if we can. Who's following Gilbert?
I'm up next. Thanks, Simon.
All right, Simon, I got it.
Phil, take it next, Phil.
Yeah.
29:30.
Shot when you're ready, Gordon.
I got to quote too.
Good stuff. Quarter to 45.
Yeah.
Yeah, got it. All right. Yeah. We're halfway in less than half an hour.
Richard's next. Thank you, Robert.
Sub hour is on the cards here. No pressure.
Ha ha ha.
I'll surf it. I've got 30-30, Richard.
Okay. Richard, that's 30-30. Gilbert, that's 31.
Alright, easy.
Come in, sir. Hopefully. Oh, there's somebody smoking a cigar right out my window. It's making me nauseous.
He's swung away.
Yeah,
he's still away.
I'm back in Chicago, which is why there's somebody smoking right outside my window. I have a flat in the city.
All right.
I'm going up. All right, I'm next. So, Simon, if you can, Simon, we need you on the hills.
Got it.
If you want to sit on, that's fine too.
Who's got it?
I got it. Ben Simon. Gordon's back.
Take it, Gilbert. He's got the front.
Easy.
Gordon, take it. Get that speed back up. Get behind Gordon, guys. All right, filled up. Richard's next.
I got a 34. Don't worry.
Wow, the draft is super weird. You gotta leave the space. Just not too big of a one or you get dropped.
Coming through, Phil. Easy, Richard.
Gilbert's next. There we go, nice.
Try and push it a couple more, 46. There we go.
Coming through. Gordon Josh at 35:30. Charlie, take 36.
Yeah.
Gilbert, you're going to be after Phil, push up. I mean, after Richard, sorry, push up.
He's in Richard.
Come in, Phil. Hey, 46.
I got 37. I mean, Gilbert's got 37. I have 37:30. I'll go for a minute. So 38:30.
Tell me next.
You're next.
I'll take it on there. Go on, I'll take a minute as well. Go 39:30. Is everyone in?
Yeah.
So hang on, so I'm easing because we're gapping. Got another 10. I'm easing, Richard.
Okay. How are you doing, Kit? All right, get it back together. Richard, you take it. Cord in your neck. Okay, Ethan. I can't do a minute like you guys.
Oh,
go. Rick, Gordon, you got it. I'm off.
Call it when you're ready, Fisher.
No, sorry.
Sorry.
What?
We got a gap.
No.
Small gap. Simon.
All right, Simon.
Simon, now what is catches first, guys?
Well done, Simon. How about you feel, mate?
Just watch it here, guys.
How are we doing, everyone? Coming to slow down?
Yeah, we're good. Let's keep this pace. He's a tag, go.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go. Back together, nice.
Keep this up, we're on for a super time here.
Thank you. Diamonds are pay status. Once we get, really get onto the state, let's pull them to the state.
Don't forget, it's 4 minutes, just over 4 minutes of effort.
Diamond, up on me if you can. All right, Simon, your tank. Less than 10k to go.
Two minutes of effort.
Vaccine must have given me superhuman strength yesterday.
Say again.
Oh, the vaccine. AstraZeneca all the way. That's what you need. Little flash it here. And you want us to go faster, Fisher?
Yeah. Looking good, Simon. What about one more minute? Outstanding climbing this.
Really well done, Jed. Looks very smooth.
Push, guys. Strong, Simon, really strong. Under 5K, keep pushing up these. All right, if you can tail even for 15 seconds, take one. Please keep doing that all the way to the finish. If you think you're done, try to take a hero pull.
You think you're done, you're not. Come on, 3K in less than 5 minutes. Who's off the back?
Hey, keep going, keep going. Push hard.
About to 56.
And Gilbert roll through.
I got one top.
John. Three to go.
Yeah.
You got one, Richard?
Yeah. Coming through now?
Go on. What have you got?
Alright, up.
Christ, I thought Tuesday was hard enough. One mile. That's a flam rouge. Under 59 and a half, we break the hour because we'll have 30 on. Almost there.
Go, go, go. 200 metres left.
Go, guys, I'm done.
Go, guys. Well done.
Get in. Oh,
nice.
Brilliant.
Wow.
Absolutely fantastic, yeah. Guys, that was massive.
Massive.
Absolutely massive. That must be 2 minutes better.
Woo!
Oh, I don't mind admitting I feel really quite sick right now.
Yeah. That could have been our best race.
I think really, so.
Terrific teamwork. Fast. Good job, guys.
No gaps. We kept the speed up. We kept together.
Super strong, everybody. Simon and Nathan Ride.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thanks, guys, but no, you guys are monsters. Wow, absolutely brilliant. Yeah. I dropped my headphones, so sorry I couldn't really communicate.
No worries.
So I'm not saying to you, Simon, you all right? You can't hear us.
No.
Oh, well.
Go on, Christian.
I was saying, there probably wasn't a lot that was going to come out of your mouth, Simon.
But, apologies as we went into that saddle spring for the second time. I just, I was distracted. I was hydrating ahead of the two efforts. Anyway, you were just away and gone in an instant.
It was a tr-
quick recovery, Simon. Amazing. Amazing bridge back.
Yeah, you, I mean, unbelievable. You know, you guys are absolutely on it. I don't know about what monsters, but what cyclones, I think. Wow. Jeez. Unbelievable, guys. Really, really super strong. And, you know, that'll be incredible if we, you know, when the time sorts itself out, whether we've dipped under 60.
Oh, we're well under 60.
Yeah, we were under 60, which is a huge PR. That's a huge PR.
Oh, we'll still be under 60 when they add the 30 on.
Yeah.
Sorry?
Why do they add 30 on?
Because the clock, you don't, the timing on the, on this, the timing on the screen doesn't start until you cross the second line, not the banner, so it adds. But WTRL start from when we cross the banner. It's usually about 30 seconds they add on. But everyone gets it added on. It's not a...
Yeah.
I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
It probably helps with limited disqualifications if someone goes just a few seconds early or something.
Yeah.
Or 2 minutes, Richard.
Yeah.
Ooh, boom. Sorry.
That's one of the worst days of my life riding with them. It was terrible.
you were mentioned in dispatches for selection for the Road Train Orange Army, so you must have impressed.
They were really nice to me, actually. Who's this guy? Who's this fellow? if he wants to ride with us, then, you know, we'll see how he goes. Adam's going to feel it, I think. Let's see how he gets on. He's with them tonight, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's strong. He can push around 320 watts, can't he?
Yeah.
Like over a long period.
This was our this was the box hill ride. This is what the box hill ride would have been, I reckon. We were that close on box hill, but
yeah. And thanks for the G up, Mark, on that last climb. That really helped.
Hey guys, I got some good news. We beat the B-52s.
No way.
Really?
One hour.
Not possible.
1.5 1.5 For the B-52s.
Were they? What? Are the results up on? Really?
They had they had their usual team: John, Paul, Steen, Rob, Chris, Dottie. Maybe they only had six.
They only had six. They couldn't get any subs.
Yeah, they didn't have Mark with them.
I don't think I'd have done any good.
Oh, you did well up that climb, though, Mark. To be fair, you know, no taking away from that. You paced that brilliantly.
Just a shame it wasn't half a minute shorter, because I just blew up, and they couldn't get the heart rate wasn't coming down.
Yeah.
And I started feeling a bit crap.
No, we got to watch that, mate. That's absolutely imperative.
Oh yeah. But you guys are brilliant.
But the way you paced it up there, it was absolutely consistent. That really helps me.
It's a bit of resistance.
Yeah.
Just finishing now.
So easy to get out the draft, and then you have to work really hard. I almost lost it on the second lap, towards the end there, just because I got a little gap. Oh man, that worked real hard.